it's Bruce Alexander, Bruce at the beach. It's the 29th of June. We're out in Fort Morgan, about the 3 mile marker. It's that tropical storm in the Gulf is causing us a lot of grief. The winds are up, I don't know, maybe they're blowing 20 knots. But a lot of wave action. There's some type of oil tarballs on most of the beaches down here from one end to the other. Are they getting them cleaned up? There's cleanup crews working just here about 100 yards from us. Yeah, we're trying to get everything done between the city crews and Gulf Shores and Orange Beach and the BP cleanup crews. A lot of them are working 24 hours. It's just a challenging day at the beach. That tropical storm also has resulted in the canceling or postponement of the Jimmy Buffett concert, which was supposed to be Thursday night. Unfortunately, with the waves and the waters about 120 foot closer now than it was before the storm yesterday afternoon, the water was within about 20 foot of where the stage was going to be, which eliminated or became a real problem for the 35,000 people that were going to be sitting on that beach. It's been rescheduled, from what I understand, to the 11th of July. I've gotten a lot of emails from folks that are down here. God bless you. Thanks for coming down, and we appreciate it. But you're wanting to know where to take the little ones to play in the sand and in the water. Now, I mentioned a few weeks ago, I think it's called Bruce's Treasure Map. It's on my website, bruceatthebeach.net. Click on the oil spill update, and you'll see at the top there, Bruce's Treasure Map. That is a map to a pristine section of beach that is probably, the map is in there, probably 15 minutes, 20 minutes from here. It's about 4 miles long, it's about 150 miles wide. You have the waves like this on the Gulf, and then you walk across the sand, and it's all sand dunes for about 4 miles. You have the back bay, you have the bay waters, the inland waters on that side. The beaches there are plenty of places for the kids to play and run in the water and the type of things that kids like to do. If you know somebody that's down here and they're looking for somebody or some place to play in the sand, just have to go to my website. We really appreciate it. I met a lady on the beach earlier today from Kentucky with her 4-year-old granddaughter and her 6-year-old granddaughter, and she specifically brought them down here to see what is an epic ecological disaster and something that they hopefully will remember the rest of their life. They can play in the sand. They were having a wonderful time making sand castles and buckets of sand and shovels and all that stuff, and you know, we're having a great time. But she specifically wanted them to see what man can do to man, I guess. I don't know. We met some other folks, James Stone and his family from Benton, Arkansas. Gave them directions to the treasure map, and they were going to go out there with the family to that stretch of beach this afternoon. Hope they enjoy it. If you love the beach, we need your support. There's probably a 200 unit complex across the way from me with an 8-story parking garage. Last night I looked in that parking garage and there was 20 cars out of 200 units. So if you want to come down to the beach, now's the time. We need your support. If you saw my turtle video a week or so ago, yesterday we did I got a call about 6 a.m. A new nest was found. We filmed the whole thing, moving the eggs. That should be up tomorrow. If you have any questions, it's bruceatthebeach@gmail.com. All one word, bruceatthebeach@gmail.com. Send me an email. You know, I've had just a ton of emails. If you want to put your phone number in there, that might expedite my answer for sure. It's easier sometimes for me to just bang out 15, 20, 30 phone calls and answer 30 emails. It's a great day. Come on down. We'll talk to you tomorrow.